I love this Cocoa Puffs box. There's no Cocoa Puffs anymore.